Travis Lee, powered by Chevy Silverado.
All right, Edward Little and Lewiston, like France and England, separated by a slim body of water and rivals since the dawn of man. Meeting today in a huge soccer game in Auburn. EL number 2 in the standings, Lewiston number 3. Lewiston strikes first, 13th minute, Ridwan Ali with the high arcing direct kick, and the Blue Devils go up 1-0. 5 minutes later, another direct kick. Benjamin Musse scores. Lewiston looks like it's going to run away, but here come the Eddies. Jared Norcross poured, breaks in, tallies one. They're down 2-1. And then later in the half, Norcross poured a penalty kick. He would score one more time in the second half to complete the hat trick. And Edward Little, the 3-2 win over Lewiston, then they move into number 1 in the North standings. Well, the injury.